Over the past several years, we've had an unbelievable time chasing some epic fish in some of the most unbelievable places around the world.
This year, the weather sucked.
Part of fishing is just fishing in bad weather. I mean, in the winter, the summer, you get bad weather. But this was just next level.
We were down to the wire.
Derek's wife was having a baby the next week.
We were down to our last option.
And we just had to make something happen.